you want him to come out. Oh, you will show up on time. Never gonna hit me. Touch your neighbor, you don't mind. And say, neighbor, rejoice in hope. Yeah, be patient in your struggle. The last thing, whatever you do, wherever you go, and whatever's happening in your life, go down on your knees and tell God about it. Y'all don't hear me. Anybody here? Oh, anybody here? Know that you tell him he will come. And listen, my Lord, that's all I come to tell you. But an old man, y'all don't hear me. Every day, this old man would go to the church house. He would cry and he would pray. Y'all don't hear me. He'd been to the doctor, and the doctor had given him some bad news. Yes, Lord, he told him he got cancer. Ain't nothing we can do about it. Y'all don't hear me. But every day, he would walk into church and he would pray and he would cry. The pastor would hear him just weeping and moaning. But one day, yes, Lord, the same man came out of church and he wasn't crying. One morning, he was laughing and he was dancing. The pastor came out and said, "Brother, you didn't come in here crying and moaning. Tell me why you're here laughing and dancing." He said, "Well, I got bad news. When I went to the doctor, and the doctor said, it seems like since I have been moaning and groaning to the Lord, I should come and let him hear me laugh and see me dance. Anybody here? Anybody here?
Discovered through experience.
that there's power in prayer. And what I have discovered, preachers, is when you can't find your prayer, if you mess around and get on Prayer Street, Prayer Street will put you in the right direction.
Thank you. God used that metaphor for the preachers.